Hello and welcome to iGuitar Issue 8. Michael Schenker is currently on his Temple of Rock World Tour and has taken time out to speak with iGuitar about his career as one of metal's most influential players. Jamie Humphries interviews Michael and also presents an exclusive Schenker-style analysis. All that, plus a look at the history of Dean's Schenker series Flying V. Also recently on tour were Chickenfoot, a supergroup formed by Joe Satriani, Michael Anthony, Chad Smith, and Sammy Hagar. We met Joe and Michael to talk about possibly the finest guitar and bass duo in the business and possibly the world's finest supergroup. How about a masterclass in country picking? Brent Mason is Nashville's number one session guitarist with an unmatched string of credits and a blistering style. Stuart Bull meets Brent to find out how it's done. We also have our usual lineup of hot product reviews, including a boutique Three Monkeys amp, Wampler pedals, a PRS guitar, perhaps Orange's finest tube head yet, and a first review of the TC Electronics John Petrucci Dreamscape pedal. We like that so much, we're giving one away in our free entry competition. Meanwhile, in the quiet room, iGuitar reviews a Larivé 000 and a Crafter electroacoustic. While in the basement, Dan Veal gets to grips with a Dingwall six-string bass, a highly affordable Spectre, a massive Trace Elliott rig, and the much talked about dark glass bass distortion pedal. Add our exclusive tuition columns with downloadable tab, and that's iGuitar, the first interactive magazine for guitarists the world over. Still completely free.